Hello, what is up, guys? Welcome to the first episode of a kind of weird series that I'll be doing for a while this week. I might upload like a couple videos of this in a row, just because I've kind of have to halt production of other videos. But pretty much this is going to be a lot like my Terraria series, I guess. It's just going to be probably like really long, just like survival videos in Minecraft. And the series is probably called Old Craft or something like that. I don't know if I can know. Mainly just because I'm using that. I think it's called the Nostalgia Pack. If I remember, I'll put a link to it in the description. But yeah, I'm just going to be surviving as you do. Let's play whatever. Yeah. So here we go. Just spawned in. Hold up. Holy crap! Into those walking thing though. We spawned next to a freaking village. What the heck? This is a cool looking village. There's a thing. No, we'll wait for that. Let's explore. There's cows. Ready for this door sound? Oh yeah. So if you guys don't know, which I don't even know how you would know unless I've said it in a video in the past, I actually got my Minecraft account in Minecraft version like 1.4, so I really haven't been playing the game for that long. It's only gone up 0.6 if you think about it, because you guys can't see it in the top. You have to go to F3 up at the top. You can see Minecraft 1.10. So there, what, I want to break the crops. I guess that's the first thing we should do. So I heard that these guys can now like farm or something. Because I played a world earlier with a village on it. I saw the guys like walking. They broke the crops. They placed it. Whoop. 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 This guy's gonna do it. Butcher. Ooh. What was that? Was that pork? That was pork. Okay. So let's get some of this. If we can at least have some bread to start off. Alright. And none of these beets? I mean, probably. What else would they be? Beet roots. Hey, chicken. I need you for some emeralds. Hopefully you don't have a lot of health. Come here. Look at the color of the grass. It's like lime green. Come here, chicken! There we go. That was really hard. Probably way harder than it needed to be. So, it's just a texture pack. If you guys didn't already notice that. I'm not playing it on version, whatever this was, Minecraft Alpha. It's just a texture pack. So sounds and stuff are gonna be different. Sounds, textures, and obviously all that stuff. But the game mechanics themselves are not gonna change. So, like, things, obviously this block wasn't even in the game. So, definitely not. I feel like I should live in one of these houses. I don't live in any of these crappy ones. Is this like the poor side of the village? Like, you got the well here that separates from the rich side with all the big houses and the church and all that stuff. And there's just, like, this little area with all these sad little, what is it, like, these are, like, the two nice houses. These are 3x3s. These are, like, 2x2s, I think. 2x3s. That's kind of sad. And then with dirt floors. Okay. So, for reasons, we're probably not gonna live in there. But this looks nice. Like, you got, I'll just leave those two alone. But, let's go. Are there any chests in the church? I keep forgetting. What's up, bro? Cleric. 38, and then gold. Dang. That's probably way too much. Nothing up here, and nothing up here. Alright. What version am I? Oh, I think it's normal. Eh, it's been on easy, just cause I'm... Ooh! I love that sound. I don't know why I'm using this texture pack. I just, like, if you look, I just downloaded a bunch of texture packs, and I actually like this one. So, why not? It's like a nice little house here. Got a backyard. Probably need some lawn mowing. Let's just do that for you, bro. You're welcome. Alright, nice little torch up there. Not really nice. Did I blind in the door? Alright, what's in here? What's up, bro? Let me mow your lawn for you. You're welcome. 4 emeralds. Oh, you're that guy. Okay, yeah. We're buds. Fist bump. Sorry. My bad. Anyways. What else is there? Oh, there's this whole other section that I missed. And then there's just one little house over there. Ooh. It's a two-layer house. Nice. Nice balcony view, bro. Alright, some carrots. Oh, that wasn't a good trade. We got one. Alright, there we go. We got five. And then we got loads from over here. There we go. I think we got plenty of food for a while. And there's some potatoes. I think Mars had the only one. What the heck? Oh, there's some wheat. Hey, there's a chicken! What's up, chicken? Oh, there's loads of chickens! Come here, chicken! Obviously, this is how good my PvP skills are. I'm being outplayed by a chicken and some grass. How was I not hitting the chicken? Alright, there we go. There's one chicken. We need 15 for one emerald. Oh my god, there's so many chickens. Okay, we're just gonna chop down this tree. Okay. We're good. Is this acacia wood? It is. What the heck? Looks like oak. That's weird. Must be the texture pack. Anyways, moving on. Okay. Where is this log? Is it over here? Is it up here? It's over there. Found it, bro. Okay, this was probably the worst tree I could have chosen to chop down. By the way, this is going up, or while I'm recording this, and hopefully posting it, unless I take, like, 4 months to post it, I'm just starting summer vacation. I'm not, like, just. I mean, it's, like, my second week of summer vacation, so, woo! Comment down below if you guys are doing anything fancy. How do we get into this? Oh, I'm about to... What? How the heck do I get into this? What? Is it over here? What the heck? How do I get in? Oh. I hear lava. What the heck? Am I gonna have to dig down? Heck, bro. Anyways, hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? What's in here? Nice. I'm kind of hoping for better stuff, really. I mean, some sapling. I mean, armor isn't that bad. But, what the heck? Okay, sorry, bro. I'll probably fix your house later. But isn't this like right clicking with the shovel to make that? Oh, probably. But you're the same guy. Ooh, crops have been growing here hecka fast. Alright, where are my seeds? Alright, there we go. Replant all this. Hey, there's some potatoes. You know what? Probably wasn't even them growing back fast. I probably just didn't break these. Even though they were the closest ones to my spawn. Whatever. Anyway. Ow. Okay. It's getting dark. Okay, we're gonna live in this one. Because it looks the nicest and has a crafting table in it. But there's no torch. I'm gonna borrow someone else's torch. You have a torch? No. Who has a torch? I need a torch. Hecka fast. Come on. Torch. Give me a torch. You have a torch. You have volunteered your house. Thank you. Whoa. Dang. Someone's gotta be somewhere fast. Okay. Don't these houses have, like, multiple torches? Yeah, you don't need all these torches. What? Thanks, mouse, for freaking out like that. Armor. I would buy an iron helmet if we didn't already have one. Alright, there we go. What are you selling? I keep clicking on that butcher. Ooh, is this one better? 13 raw pork chops. 14. Ah, get out of here. Was that, it was actually 13, right? 13 or 18? I can't tell. I think it's 18, actually. Okay, sorry. Sorry, get out of here. Okay. That was probably violent. What the heck is... What? Let's go fast. Can't sprint. Probably gonna die. I was gonna say drown, but nope. Probably gonna die. This is easy mode, so I think mobs actually spawn on easy mode. Okay, and torches! Oh my god. You can actually hold torches. I forgot about that. I don't have any mods installed or anything, so... Like I said earlier. Alright, there's furnaces in here, innit? Innit. Since when did I say innit? This furnace is in this thing, isn't there? I don't have torches. I speak English, I promise. Let's use birch wood, because I can actually chop down the whole tree. Hopefully it's not even nighttime. I mean, obviously it is. Hopefully I don't die. I'm about to starve to death, though. Okay, one more log. Please? Dang. Okay. We might... stay the night in there, because we can block it up, and it's pretty much underground. This is like, run down here if it's scary. Okay, we're staying here. Okay, good night, bye. Ooh, we can connect these houses. That's what we're gonna do. Not now. But I need the crafting table. I hear spiders. No, I'm staying down here. Okay. There's only one little light source. Got a block of, or two blocks of lava. Okay. We'll make a crafting table. Because I can't be bothered. Oh, I can see through there. I mean, by mods, I mean, like, I only have Optifine installed. Because, obviously. Okay. So we can see through there. I don't see any bad guys. But obviously, that's just, like, four blocks in front of me. So, where's our birch wood? We'll turn all of that into that. And then we'll make some sticks. And then we'll make some of that. And then, ooh, we could collect some of this. So I can go straight to a stone sword. Yeah, look at me. Okay. If we, like, dig out this little bit. If we don't break through the land. And we can grab three more. I'll grab this one. Alright, so now we can make a good stone pickaxe. Beautiful. There we go. Come on. I didn't even make it. What the heck? Stone pickaxe. I can't do that. Oh, okay. I was trying to use the hotkeys to do a thing. Ooh! We could put that in there. And then do some of that. So I'm not even gonna do one potato. Oh well. Cool. Okay, let's grab some more of this. Hopefully we can find some iron. That'd be cool. Well, coal. Coal definitely works. Coal is probably better than iron right now. Nice. This is a good start. Okay. This is a huge vein of coal, too. I mean, they're all pretty big. Anyways. Okay. I really hope I don't break through to the other side, because I don't want to fight anything. Even though I have armor, which is really lucky. All this series is really lucky so far. I mean, it could have been better, though. We could have found, like, full diamond in the chest. Could have been, like, some Hypixel Skywars up in here. But okay. Okay, so we'll split that. Put that there. Can you smelt beets? No. Can you smelt carrots? No. Can you even put them there? Yeah, you can. Cool. I kind of want to stay away from chickens so that we can start getting, emeralds from the butcher. So, yeah. Got some food. Got some baked potatoes, which is nice. They do 2.5, right? Yeah. I mean, it isn't too bad. Got us through the night. I don't know why I'm using a pickaxe to break this. Don't judge me. Whoa. Is that a zombie out there? Really want to move to that house. But I don't want to break anything in this house, because I like this house. Okay. So, another thing that you guys probably notice is that for reasons of this is going to be a really long video and it's going to take a heck of a long time to render, there's going to be no editing in this video at all. So, okay, maybe this one. Just because I forgot to change the recording thing. Because usually I am, because if you guys don't know, I use your Camtasia Studio recorder thing, whatever it's called. I know it's not the best, but it's what I have, so. And with OBS, my computer just, like, stops when I try to record Minecraft with OBS. Like, the game just runs at 2 frames per second. And it also records. It records at 60, but it, like, it still records a 2 frames per second version of Minecraft in 60 frames per second. So, you know, that doesn't really work. So, I can't use OBS, and everything else is too expensive. So I just use Camtasia's recorder thing. I don't even know what it's called. And you can choose different recording formats. That's the word I was thinking of. And I usually record it using Camtasia's, like, I don't know, special recording format, which I think it's a .trec, like .trec or tres, whatever. And that basically separates the video file and, like, video file plus the game audio. It separates that from my mic audio, so I can adjust the levels differently. But then again, using that format means that I have to go in and render the video to an MP4 anyway. It's probably getting rambly. But I could just record it to MP4, which means that I could just upload it straight to YouTube, which is probably what I'll do for the rest of these videos. So, yeah. I mean, unless something horrible goes wrong. Horrible happens? I don't know. Okay, we got our baked potatoes done. How much longer? Probably all of it left. Okay. So, we should make an axe. Alright. So, there we go. Three? No, I keep trying to do that. So we'll break that. We'll break that. Grab the coal. That, grab the coal. Anything else from here that we need? Oh. Other than some whiplash. I think we're good. We got a table in there. We got a crafting bench in there. We got some bookshelves in there too, which is cool. So we could break that. Not really break that. I don't know what I was going to do. Okay, so if we break those, we can make a door. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put a door there. It's gonna be a birch door, and we're gonna have three of them. Heck yeah. Alright, so let's. It's daytime. Cool. Okay, so we'll put it like right there. So we'll just like break straight through here. Alright, nice. So now we could put the dirt above it. Look. That. Heck yeah. Okay, so you come down here, it's like this secret little area, and you go like, oh. Okay. There's a cow. We should kill the cow. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say, you know what we could have done for this series? We could have gone vegetarian. Because there's so many farms all over the place, that would have been funny. Where's that chicken I saw? There it is. Come here. Come here. Die. What? What? This is a heck of strong chicken. Back in my day, chickens used to have 5 health. And now they don't. Okay. So probably just freaking stack it. I don't even know. Okay, I'll put that there. And, ooh. We could put them there. What the heck is up at the top of them? Who knows? Okay, so we'll divide that by 2. Hey, we have enough. Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this door. Okay, anyways. Let's break all this so that we can connect to these two buildings with cobblestone. There. There we go. Oh. Okay. And then we don't have any oak logs. I mean, now we do. So we'll put them like that. 1, 2, 3. All right, let's go grab some more. We could just completely demolish this house. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Probably not all at the same time, but eventually we'll completely demolish this house because it's got loads of free oak wood in it. Alright, parkour. Parkour, parkour. Okay. Hopefully there's no, like, mark left by this house that we need to fix. I don't even know why it has oak wood pathway, I guess you could say. Because I thought that they only used the pathway block. I did see, though, in the update note that village paths were more, well built, and they sort of connected up houses better, like, especially up hills and stuff, but, I don't know about that. Why did I say I don't know about that? I didn't hear anything about different blocks. Anyways, so we'll have to move this. We could just... Why did that take so long? Okay, we could just connect these two. Alright, there we go. So now we have a double table. Beautiful. And now, I won't make another set of I will, but I won't place it down yet. So now we got that. We won't put all the wood yet, because I don't know why. And then that'll go there, and then we'll break this, and this, and this. Probably not that. Probably that. We haven't put a glass block there, but probably not now. Okay, and then we could put cobblestone, like, right along there. And then just sort of connect to the roofs. It's gonna look so good. Ooh, should we put that there? No. Okay, so we'll go like that, and then we'll be here. Beautiful. Alright, nice. Nice, nice, nice. We could get rid of this wall. because I don't like it. Let me sort of open this up. You could probably get rid of that one too. I don't know why I got rid of that block. Okay, so now we've just opened up this area massively. We could get rid of that. And that. And this. And then just put cobblestone all along there. I don't know why I'm doing this. I just am. Okay, so now we've got like a little throw stuff away area. And then if we come around here and get rid of this wall, because again, I don't like it. Connect that, like that. I like these little supports there. Okay, nice, 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 nice. We come over here, and then we can throw all of our crap in here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful! Okay. So what should we do? Step one, probably find a mine. Or cave. Step two is probably get rid of these bookshelves so that we can sell the books. Because who needs books, right? I mean, they don't even give you knowledge. By the way, I left that area right there open so that later on I could whatchamacallit, fill it with glass. Anyways, let's see if anyone or librarian. Librarians are the ones in like white trench coats, right? Yes. Paper books and 10 emeralds for a mending book. What does a mending book do? Probably mends things. Hmm. Where'd you get that from? Okay, come here, cow. What? Oh my god. Just die. That was way too complicated. Okay, what am I doing? I'm trying to find a librarian. I need someone to sell books to. Not you. Probably not you. And probably not you. Two armors. Don't you, are you the exact... No, that one's better. That. I don't know. You're a butcher. You sell chicken? Or buy chicken? Or whatever. You're another a leather worker. Nine leather. Nine leather, four an emerald, and then three emeralds. That's a... No. Stop. You're the same guy. Okay, let's go. What was I gonna say? Nothing. Who knows? I need sand. That's what I was gonna say. Probably not. Why don't I have a shovel? That's a good question. Why don't you have a shovel? Ah, that's what... You probably weren't expecting that. By the way, I sort of remade my skin. Well, you guys probably didn't even notice. What? No. I changed the pants, I changed the hair, I pretty much changed everything except the actual shirt, and the skin, I changed the skin color and texture and all that stuff, and I mean, I changed the shirt color, sort of. I made it more sort of like turquoisey. I mean, I did copy-paste the hat, though, so that's all good. I'm thinking about turning this skin into that new Alex skin format thing, which has two, I think it's 2 pixels thinner arms, like the arms are 2 pixels thinner, so you don't see that big blob there, you just sort of see like half of that, really. So I don't know, I've used skins like that before, I can't remember if they've been in videos, but I kind of like them. I don't know, doesn't really make a huge difference though. I need multiples of, what is it, 6, so I need one more. Just so that I'm not OCD. We could go over here so that you guys aren't OCD. Hit by OCD? Who knows what the word is? Phrasing. Is that a cave? That is a cave. Just kidding. We're going to the cave. Hey, we can kill him. I wonder what those hearts mean. Does that mean that we got a crit? Does that mean that chicken is literally invincible? What the heck? What's up with these invincible chickens? It. What the heck? Chicken's taking like 5 hits. Jeez. Who does that chicken think he is? Some kind of ninja? Because he's right. Okay, let's hop up in here. There's another cave. Let's go in here. Ooh, coal. I didn't even say ooh because I saw the coal. I just, because it was a big cave, so. That was like 4 pieces of coal. Okay, let's go up here. And then in here. If I had a torch, that would be great. But I don't, so it's not great. No iron, no iron. Darn it. Okay, let's go over this side and then go into that other cave. Pro jumps. Okay. Probably gonna be nothing in this cave. This is like a mini ravine. Hey, some sugar cane. Chicken, just die! That's been like 4 hits. Jeez. Why did that one kill it? Come on, man. I'm confused. Okay, maybe if I'm standing still and I hit it. Okay, if I'm standing still and I hit it, that kills them. Why? If you know, tell me in the comments, because I'm thoroughly confused. Maybe it has something to do with that, like, sword thing. Isn't that like a hit timer? Like, it only does full damage whenever that thing is full, so I don't have to hit it like that. Like that. Who knows? I don't know where I'm going. So I kind of don't want to get lost, even though that's where my spawn point is. Okay, so this is that. And there's some chickens. Okay. Wrecked. Wrecked. Bring them up. Wrecked. In the bushes. Wasn't even expecting that. A chicken, come back here, boy. Wrecked. I was going to another cave. Find some actual stuff in this cave. Heck yeah. So obviously, if you guys didn't figure it out earlier, this is going to be an uncut video series. I mean, yeah, video series. If, I don't know. So, I mean, I'll probably cut something out if, like, something happens in the real world. Or, like, if someone talks to me or my phone goes off. Probably not even my phone. I don't freaking know. So, yeah, but for the most part, they'll stay uncut. So, that old gravel texture. Just trying to see if there's any iron. I don't think so. Let's go back to our house. Any apples? No, I don't want your saplings. Don't die. Ow. At least we didn't die. Okay, so we got 12. We need, like, what was it, 3 more? Die. Ooh, and they had an egg. Okay, so it's 2 hits if you just, like, wait a second. Ooh, there's some stuff. There's stuff. There's stuff. There's stuff. And then you need food. I mean, there's not a lot of stuff, but there's stuff. That, we got that, and we got some potatoes. I'm gonna be the farmer around these parts, so I'll be ready. Where are the seeds? What the heck? Chicken. Okay, I gotta calm down. Wait for this chicken to stop running around. Die. There we go. Beautiful. Anything else that I care about? Slowly, slowly go, my food, eat my potatoes. Got 5 more. Heck yeah. Okay. So, we spent an entire day collecting sand. Probably not my best move. Close it. Okay, let's throw everything in here and then grab everything out not that. Then grab everything else that we actually care about. Put our armor back on. Grab this, and this. And potatoes are in my inventory, and carrots go away, and you. Beautiful. Beautiful. Probably that. Okay. So now we divide that by 2, and then put that in there, and then divide that by 2, and then put that in there. I like dividing there by 2. If you guys haven't noticed. Some squids! What you doing? Yeah, I forgot about that sugar cane that's like over there or something, like way over there. Okay. You're probably gonna be done first. Because you have 2 and you have 1. And then we shall put in our sand. Which is 12 by 2. Obviously. Okay. So let's put you in there. And then put you in there. Alright. So, what should we do now? I don't know. What do we do? We should make our mine start in here. Somebody dying? Do I need to save someone? Hey. Oh, bye. Bye, there's spiders. There's more than one thing that can actually hurt me. Bye, everyone's gonna die. Spiders can come in. Oh, God. Ross. Oh, God. Spiders can come in our house. What are you doing? Get out of my house. Get out of my house. Okay, fine. You can stay in here for one night. One. I thought that was a zombie. One night. You hear me? You hear me? One night. Okay. Okay. Jeez. Some people are so inconsiderate. Wow. Yeah. You just go in that house. Move. Some people. Right? Some freaking people. Okay, we should make that a wall too. Or a window. The opposite of a wall. Okay. This is coming together. So I'll throw that in there. Make some stealths. There we go. There we go. I don't know if that's the best place for you, buddy. But okay. Who knows? We can make that like a bigger couch. Ooh, you know what we'll do? We'll take everything out of here. Because I said so. There we go. That counts as everything in my mind. I'll just make this a freaking big table. Beautiful. Okay. So now we can get into mine down. And probably make some torches. Because I probably need torches. And yes. Because I know you're asking this question. Most mining, I'll try to do off camera. I probably won't make stuff off camera unless I like break armor or whatever. I'll probably do some building off camera as well, but I mean, like this, I won't do a lot of mining on camera because my pickaxe will break, so you know, that's a thing. Yeah, are you scared? Yeah, you should be. Look at my sword up there. I've never actually made a shield in my life because I've never actually properly played Survival 1.10 until now. So, yeah, new experience. But I don't know how to make a shield. So, we have a stick. That's 17. That's 17. I'm freaking tied. Okay. Take four from each. There we go. Okay. And then I'll make torches because we don't have enough sticks. Come on, give me some torches. 20, that's not enough. Any more. There we go. That's probably way too many. I mean, it's definitely too many. Alright. So there we go, we'll put a torch there. We shall put a torch there, and there. And then we'll go here and put one there. Hey, there's some iron! And I'm... I don't have a freaking pickaxe. I don't know how I missed that iron earlier. But I did. So, take two. Take three. Three. That's four. Take three. Crafting table. Go wah. And then wah. And then wah. See, it worked that time. Why doesn't it ever work any other time? Let's get those out of there because they're ugly. Freaking put them there. Couldn't care less. Ooh, it's put in there. No. Okay, let's drop down here. Break this, and this, and this, and this, and this. And get this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight pieces. That's not that bad. Not too shabby. Okay. It hasn't been an hour yet. It's been like 34 minutes maximum. So, let's see if we can find any more. A cave would be great. Because obviously the rest of the caves in this world are horrible. So, that's a thing. Okay. I usually, like, would talk about something at this point, but, you know, I can't really think of anything. Awkward. I'm kind of just waiting till it's morning, because I need to go find some sheep and make bed. So that we can actually respawn in our house, even though, I think our spawn point was actually really close to the village, so we should be good. Okay, quit. I'm bored. That was not efficient torch placement, but whatever. Alright, it's probably daytime now. No. I can definitely still hear zombies. Which is never a good sign. Okay, so we're gonna put some torches there. And there. And there. And there. And there. And right there. Come here, creeper. And zombie. Yeah, there's that old bow sound. Oh. If I probably wouldn't have hit that, that would have gone to fight the skeleton. Should not have to fight. Come on! Don't kill me! No! I survived! What do you need to eat? Right, I'm gonna go circular motions. And we will survive. What's up, guys? Guys, wusses. Some get locked in the house. No more bad things. Rip the cows. Oh, skeleton. It's burning. Yeah, I better run. Is there a sound for crits? I think so. I can't tell. There's horses. Oh, there's chickens. Better than horses. There we go. Where's that egg? Okay. I think we have enough chickens for an emerald. Ooh, that skeleton. Okay. I keep saying okay. Cause everything's okay, man. Don't even worry. Ow. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. So that goes there. We can just like put a light there. Oh, and there. Okay. What was I gonna do? Probably gonna do something important. But who cares? Why is there a path up here? Is there more village up here? What the heck? There's a farm? Holy crap, this is a huge village. Jeez. It's probably the biggest village in the game. That's not what this episode is going to be called. It probably is. So many potatoes. Okay. Any more village? Jeez. Let's just keep it going. Nope. There's a cave. Is this cave good? No. It's an underpass. If you want to call it anything, call it an underpass. There's a giant mushroom. That's part of the new update, probably. Let's look at that sea of neon green over there. Jeez. No wonder nobody liked Minecraft in the beginning. Including me. No, just kidding. I was begging my parents to get her to... I think I ended up getting my account for Christmas. Who knows? Is this a cave over here? Is there like a dark spot? It's a cave. Yeah, you got that sand particle. I've seen that in, I think, Log.zip's video. Okay, now we can just hold the torch and run down here so that we don't waste the torch. Beautiful. Definitely a much-wanted addition to the game. I just realized I don't have a bed. Which is probably what I'm trying to find. I gotta go miles, and I haven't even smelted any iron. So, that was a mistake. I could just turn on keep inventory and kill myself. That's probably what I'm gonna do. Was that English? That's probably what I'm going to end up doing. It's just turning on keep inventory and then killing myself. Because, pretty close to spawn. Are we on an island? Please say we're not just on, like, this smallish island. Okay, I think I is that land? Oh, there's land! Land ho! Even though we're on land. I hate this dark forest. Is that what it's called? Roofed forest. Hate it. Worst biome in the game. Okay. So much sugarcane. We're gonna get so much paper. And then I'm basically gonna be the richest person in the game. Because I'm gonna get all of the emeralds. I am about to die. Because I pretty much out of food. So, you know what we're actually gonna do? Not in this episode. They're gonna turn it on peaceful. Heck yeah! You know it. A house is over there somewhere, probably. Couldn't care less. TBH, as the kids say. No, I'll stop. That looks like a regular biome over there. My favorite biome in the game, though, is the birchwood forests. Because birchwood is my favorite block in the game. Nope, just kidding. This is still that freaking terrible biome. Anyways, this video is probably pretty long. It's like, what, 40 minutes? Maybe? Am I doing my math right? 4 plus 37? 41? Well, that's a normal biome. Ooh, little waterfall. Heck yeah. Little waterfall. I thought that was coal, but it was just grass. Darn it. Anyways. I don't know where I'm going. Hopefully there's sheep in this biome. And that's the real plan. There's some wolves. Do I have bones? Two, that's probably not enough. I don't want to waste them. Okay. You gotta be thinking to yourself. Saying, this is the perfect time for me to collect pigs. And I'm thinking to myself, saying, yes, it is. So that is what I'm doing. Killing innocent animals for entertainment. Anyways, here's a chicken. I love chickens. Just kidding. I love chicken. I don't. Come on, pig, die. Just thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for supporting the cause. Thank you for donating. Can you guys hear my brother in the background laughing at probably something that isn't even that funny? Anyways. Moving on. There's some wolves here. Should I try and tame a wolf? Yes. I was about to hit the wolf. Then I was about to die. So I think we're all good in this relationship. So, moving on. Yeah. Trying to run away, find some sheep. That's what this episode's gonna be called, The Quest for Sheep. Because we freaking can't find any. I'm literally gonna kill myself over these sheep. Like, literally. What the heck? Did that chicken- did you see that? That chicken got damaged too! What the heck? Is that a thing? This is the worst cave I've ever seen in my life. There was another chicken over here. You thought you could hide from me. Thought wrong. Yeah, that's right. Chicken! I missed. Die! Yeah, that's right. Die. Correct, I missed. Okay. Let's continue on. What direction is this? North. Ooh, cave. Lava. Whoa, it's a big cave. There's still a trick that you can do. Okay. You should only have blocks. Ow. Ooh, iron. Oh, gravel. Gravel. Ooh, freak legs, gravel. Okay. Yeah. Can I make that jump? Totally cool with that, bro. This is a big cave. Okay. This episode might go over, because I have 16 minutes until it's like an hour. I don't even know. Might be completely off. There's some coal right here. Don't even have to worry about any mobs because I am on peaceful. So yeah, there we go. I'm just a big wuss. Totally fine with that though. At least I'm a living one. With lots of iron. Hopefully this cave is big enough to get us some diamonds. Obviously. We have iron. If we find diamonds, I'm actually gonna cry, probably. Because we can't freaking collect them. Don't worry. Ooh, isn't there, you can go like that? There we go. So now, that's why pressing F. I don't know, I was just playing like a creative game. And then I remembered that you could do that. And then I was like, oh, what the heck. So now you just gotta press F and then it switches it out with whatever you have in hand. So yeah, that's a cool thing. No. So now you don't even have to place torches. Oh my god. Because it still emits the light. This is actually the best addition to the game that's ever been additioned to the game. Other than changing the textures, because we all know how that went. Okay, lots of coal. Always good. At least it'll always be the brightest around me, because I'm holding the torch. Don't even say that. Don't even say that it's because of my personality, because it isn't. Any of my friends would know. Done all. Anyways, enough. Okay, so we just gotta like press after like that. My pickaxe is about to break. It has about 13 uses left. Don't know exactly. Probably about to break right now. It has 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so now we don't have a pickaxe, nor do we have any wood. So, we do have 38 iron though, so we're gonna go like that. We're gonna do game rule, keep inventory, not tour again, true, and then slash kill. There we go. And then we respawn here. Beautiful. It was that easy. Okay, so now we're gonna run back into our house. It's right click. So if we go like, hold on. So what, I need a tool that we can actually like right click with. Like, what's a tool that needs right clicking? So I can hit it and be like, oh. Yo, that's genius. Okay. So, first of all, there's nothing in any of these. Alright, so we're gonna put in, obviously divided by 2. That's, keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, and then I'm gonna throw that in there and that in there. Alright, so you can put that. I thought I saw something moving up there. Alright, so let's throw all that stuff in there. Oh, I did see something moving. Okay, I'm not crazy. So, if we actually go in here and do some of that, and get loads of paper. I got loads of raw chicken. So now we can just run over here and find someone who is trading with these items. Which is not this guy. Give me my torch back. I'll probably do that. And then that. Okay, so it doesn't just automatically use the tool. So I can't like right click and break wood. You have to party up in here. You're not the one. You're a farmer. Still not the one. You might be the one. 18 for an emerald. Yes, please. Okay, so now I got an emerald. What do you sell? Ooh. 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 That's probably not a good trade though. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Anyways. What do I need? It was paper. Anybody in here? No. two guys there? No. Is it a librarian? It's usually a librarian. So we need a librarian. Not in there. Alright, the episode's about to end soon. Are you the one? 7 for an efficiency to the iron shovel. Not bad. 4. I just need a librarian. Oh, there's a torch there. Oh, these aren't houses because there's no doors. Sorry if I'm talking, like, quietly. But I'm just trying to find a librarian. Okay, probably in here. Nope. Come on, librarian. Where are you? You in here? That's the wrong one. You in here? Where's my guy? There he is. No. I can't find a librarian. Did he die? Dang it. Anywho's. Okay, there's our food. We made some profit today, I guess. We could make another chest. That would be great. Okay. That's stupid. Why would you do that, game? Just keep it at the bottom. Bottom like that? It's not okay. Alright, so we have to throw all this stuff in there. Except our food. Food there, torches there. If we do 2 and F, okay. If we do F and then there we go. Right, so there's our food and there's our iron. Close the door. Throw our iron in there. Alright, if you guys did enjoy this first episode and do want to see more of this series, even though I'm probably gonna be posting loads of it, obviously leave a like and comment down what I should do in the next episode, because I'm obviously running out of ideas already. It's just episode 1. So leave a comment and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.